Your team leaderness can suck one.
I never said I was a team leader. All right, let me...
Nerd.
You little worm.
You know, Danny. I was worried you were going to say that.
Danny.
Yeah.
Larry.
I like you just too.
Oh,
I just put my tongue in your ear for a second.
Yeah. Ouch.
Yeah.
That's it.
Just
look at her.
Yeah.
Oh, hey.
Oh, yeah, what he said. Great hit.
And?
And you smell great.
You're not going to slap my ass?
I wasn't planning on it, no.
Oh, he wasn't planning on it. Well, so sorry to spoil your plans.
Good hit.
Now you're just rubbing it in, asshole.
Dad to the bar.
See, the thing is, moron, it's not even about slapping asses. It's about being a good teammate. When I make a great play, I expect to be acknowledged.
Dad, I'm not gonna slap you in the ass.
What did I ever do to you?
Well. If it isn't Thad Castle. Great game Saturday. I just hope old Ben Franklin...
I think it's your loss.
Hey, we're teammates, right?
Unfortunately, yes.
Then when are you gonna start acting like it?
I don't know what to tell you.
Tell me you'll acknowledge my plays.
I'll give you a thumbs up. How about that?
No, you're not hearing it. When somebody isn't being a good teammate, it becomes my problem because I'm the captain of this team. And right now, you're not being a good teammate.
Fine. Next time you make a great play, I will acknowledge it, okay?
Thank you! God, was that so hard?
What? Or a condom full of semen, where would I keep it? Why don't we try the freezer first? Bingo. Is this it?
I would assume so. It's the only used condom sitting in the back of this basement freezer.
It's just that I was expecting an extra, extra small one. Get it? Because your penis is... Oh, shit. Did you turn out the lights?
You're not gonna hear. Whisper. You whisper. I'm telling you. Shut up. You whisper. Somebody get in.
Shut up. Oh, my God. Shut up.
I got you.
Shut up.
Put down the rubber, son.
Ronnie? Ronnie? Come on, man. Let's not do anything crazy, okay? Please?
Shut your mouth. I always wanted a son, Alex. Someone I could watch and play football with. I had 5 children. All of them girls. It ain't fair, Alex. I wanted a son. I deserve a son. Give me that condom.
He was gonna get it.
5
Oh, thanks.
And no sons.
Acknowledge.
Girls can't throw footballs or appreciate Three Stooges.
Fish sticks. If you want to beat the drug test, there's only one way to do it. It's an oil change.
What's an oil change?
An oil change consists of 2 easy steps. Step 1. After disinfecting the tip of your penis, gently insert the lubricated tubing into your urethra.
Oh, man.
Then pushing it down, down, down.
Oh.
You will know you've reached your bladder once urine begins flowing out.
Oh.
Step 2. Take the syringe full of clean piss and pump it into the tubing until the bladder is full. And voila! Your oil is changed. I'm not doing that. Yes, you are. Team Captain Rules test. It's what I do. I'll decide what's best for this team. We're doing oil changes. All in favor of PVACs?
Yeah.
All in favor of oil changes? Larry, seriously?
They really hurt, man.
You're all a bunch of babies! Cut the heads off of them? What am I supposed to do with this? The test is tomorrow. I can think of a solution, and it's called an oil change. And it's the only real solution to this problem. I told you from the beginning, those big dicks are too risky. I'm the captain of this team, and I say we're doing oil changes. Oil changes for everybody! Fine. I'm serious.
All right.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
We just wanted to wish you good luck and may the best team win.
Sure you do. We just wish you would get the hell out of my face! Get out of my face! Get out!
Jesus Christ, what the hell is wrong with you, man?
I think we're gonna have to go with Plan B.
What could possibly be Plan B?
Hey, we dropped the bomb!